Thanks for joining us for this video. Today we're going to be looking at the basic equipment of brewing. Like any hobby, you need a basic investment on equipment. The equipment that we suggest is the BSG Home Brew Starter Kit, a 5-gallon stainless steel pot that will cover you for almost every brew that you make with extract from here on out. First piece of equipment is the 5-gallon brew pot. This is actually a 7.5-gallon pot, but you will be able to use 5 gallons because all you'll be boiling is 3 to 4 gallons of water at any given time. We use stainless steel because it does not leach off all flavors like other metals, such as aluminum. In the kit, you're gonna get a 7-gallon food grade plastic fermenter with a spigot. This will be used to allow the yeast to ferment in a safe environment. Remember, yeast is a living organism and needs a sterile environment to be happy. The spigot will be used at the end of the process to make bottling easier, and the lid with a hole pre-drilled in it and a grommet so the airlock fits perfectly. After the first fermentation or primary fermentation occurs, we need to move our beer from the plastic fermenter into a secondary vessel, or what we call a glass carboy. As the yeast eats the sugars, they will start to die and fall to the bottom of the plastic fermenter. But you do not want to pour it directly into the carboy. This would disturb the trub. What we like to use is an auto siphon. You'll just pump a few times and let gravity and suction do its magic. After your wort is in the secondary carboy, you will put your airlock in a bung, keeping the wort away from as much air as possible. What's beer without alcohol? Boring, that's what I call it. But how do you measure how much alcohol is in your beer? You use this, the hydrometer. You'll take the original gravity, which is measured right after your boil, and a final gravity, which is measured right before you start to bottle. What you'll do is you'll compare the two numbers on the graph that you can find on your primary fermenter, and pow, that's how much alcohol you have in your beer. After fermentation, you're gonna go straight to packaging your beer. Using only a pry top bottles and this dual lever capper, it is this easy to close your beer up and you'll be drinking your new best friend, Craft Home Brew. Thank you for joining us on the essential equipment needed to make your first beer. In the next video, you'll learn about the ingredients that you'll use to brew your first batch. And just remember that beer and calculus don't mix, don't drink and drive. Cheers.